do this new? How can I do this same thing different?
They don't want to hear it different.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
I want to tell you all a story about a Harper Valley widowed wife who had a teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. Well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. And she said, Mom, I got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA. Well, the note said, Mr. Johnson, you're wearing your dresses way too high. It's reported you've been drinking and are running around with men and going wild. And they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her mini skirt into the room. I used to wear them this short. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asking for a name, and she knows it's David anyway. And Mrs. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of ice whenever he is away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? You don't have to say that. And shouldn't Willie Jones be told to keep her when the shade's off, we'll completely down? Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long in Kelly's bar again. No, he got back. And if you smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a little nibble chill. And then you have the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little paper place and you're all Harper Valley immigrants. Just this way. The day my mama socked me to the Harper Valley PTA. The day my mama socked me to the Hermitage PTA. One more time. The day my mama socked me to everybody's local PTA.